The Tom O'Brien Show is produced every business day. Tom takes your phone calls toll free at 1-877-927-6648. Internationally at 727-873-7618.
Let's go to Eddie in Boca Raton. Hey, Eddie, what's going on?
Hey, Tom, how are you, man?
I'm doing great, man. Yourself?
Good, good. It is a treasure to have TFNN every hour during the trading day to be there, to help you, to guide you, and even to give you some peace of mind, or like that somebody else is there with you while you're trading this crazy market, either up or down.
Well, listen, we appreciate you growling problem with us out here, because we wouldn't be out here, folks, if we didn't have all you guys, gals, tigers and tigresses as clients. And, you know, the market teaches you every single day, man.
Now, Tom O'Brien.
Welcome, folks. This is Tom O'Brien of TFNN. We go 5 days a week. We go 7 hours a day. We go 24 hours a day on the internet at TFNN.com. Always remember, folks, whatever you think about, you bring about. Whatever you focus on grows. Hope everyone's having a great day, safe day. Let's make it a great week, folks. Create new agreements based on respect and love. Take the responsibility to make new agreements with those you love. If an agreement doesn't work, change the agreement. Create a new one, and use all your imagination to explore all the possibilities. Market-wise, let's take a look at it out here. We have the Dow Industrials down 354, Nasdaq's off 139, S&P's off 43, gold contract up 1780, trading at 1939 an ounce. We got silver up 33 cents, $25.25 an ounce. Light sweet crude, big bid out here, up 571, 114.98. Notes and bonds. The 10-year note up 12 ticks, trading 123.04. The 30-year bond up 1 full point plus 4 ticks at 149.17. And in between that, that's amazing. Like, how did I do this? Somehow King Dollar got out of my deal here, but we'll put it right back in there. King Dollar. King Dollar right now is trading up 120 ticks. Now, this isn't holding price again. Yesterday, this is really interesting, man. Yesterday, got up to 98.965, gave it up. Today, 98.883, gave it up again, man. So, this looks to me like it's going to try to make another run down to the lower end, and we'll see. It's been, you know, basically going sideways for 2 weeks out here. Our phone number is 877-927-6648. Give us a call, folks. Want to know what's going on in y'all world. In the world of the S&Ps, let's take a look at it. Well, for all you bulls out here and all you bears, the bottom line is that this looks to me like it's setting up an ABC structure on the way up. the S&P, I mean, it's pretty blatant out here. Well, here, let me go back to last Friday. So last Friday, bottom line, well, right off, well, let me go right from the beginning of how we got topside, right? So we tested the swing lows. We tested that with light volume. We took off on the 14th of March. Bottom line, on the 16th of March, you had really good volume. That was big volume. There's no doubt. That was 144 million. Now watch what's happened since then. You get 144, and I'll just go back to last Friday. Last Friday was 106 million on the way up. Then Monday was 88 million. Yesterday was 74 million. Now you can see we've only done 47 million. So what that sets up, bottom line, is that you're pulling back with light volume. You're coming off a low. That'd be normal, okay? This could pull back to this could actually pull back right to that high volume day of 435. My take is that it's not going to. That I think it's going to get real flack at right where we are, 444. See that 440? That's from Wednesday. But we'll see. If we close at these levels here, that's just saying that, yeah, it's going to try to, you know, get into one of these other bars. But there's not sellers here, man. 47 million shares at 3 o'clock in the afternoon is saying we're going to do like 57. You pull back on light volume after going up on light volume, folks, that means you're going higher. NDX 100, the three Qs. A little bit harder to basically bisect and dissect, but same concept, meaning that we had the contraction on the way up. Yesterday we did 63 million. We're going to do probably 65, 70 million today because we're at 54 right now. That being said, though, you know, the bottom line is that you get this little swing point that had 71 million. We took that out with 85. That was the swing point that was generated out here from March 3rd. That's saying that, hey, guess what? The next level up here, 370, is gain. And it's really going to be deviant if, in fact, so today's Tuesday. Watch how this goes. You pull back a little today, people get a little paranoid again, and all of a sudden it just blasts up Thursday and Friday. That gets us into what? Calendar-wise, let me just look at this calendar-wise. Where's the calendar? Okay, so, yeah. And then we come back in next week, and next week's window dressing. You know, it's going to be the end of the week. But that this market is setting up for window dressing right now. Gold contract. Caught a small bid. We need more volume in gold. 138,000 contracts is not a lot of contract volume inside the gold market. We're 133 right now, actually. That being said, though, it's been a one-way trade all morning long. You know, it caught a bid, right? When, you know, 820 is when the bottom line, the pit opens up. And, you know, it's gone all the way up. It's at the top of the range. So we'll see just how this baby is going to shake out. Notes and bonds. We take a look at the note and bond market. Note and bond market, you get the 10-year note right now is up 11 ticks. This has been a one-way market, too, on the way down. You know, we'll see whether we can get a small bounce coming out of this, but, you know, it's more than the writing on the wall. You know, the bottom line is that rates are going up, and as we get closer each and every day to the next meeting, you're going to hear the pounding more that it's going to be a half. Right now, you get the 10-year trading at 2.31%. Some of the higher volume equities that we have out here today, and this will be a lower volume market. You get AMC up $2.80. You get Apple's up $2.50. NVIDIA's down $7.50. You got Palantir off $0.16. American Airlines is off $0.34. You get GameStop up $0.14. It's just amazing when you look at GameStop. You know, other CEOs must go right out of their mind thinking that, you know, GameStop can get all this publicity. They can basically run the stock, and it's an equity that is still losing money hand over fist. So here's the numbers on GameStop, folks. Now, Grant, they're going to take in $6 billion, but they're going to lose $4.15 a share. And they have 11 million shares. So there you go. What I say, yeah, so they're losing 50 million. They're losing $1 million a week, but yet we know how this goes. That's the original meme stock, and they're running it once again. And if we do look at the short positions, you're going to see there's an 18.3% short position right now. And that's, you know, so the bottom line is that the shots, you know, the last 4 months have done pretty good. We just went from 252, and a week and a half ago we're at $77. But guess what? We just went from $77 to $137 in literally eight trading days. Inside the NDX 100, the strength versus the weakness inside there, you got Pinduoduo is up 3.8%. Cintas is up 2%. You got Kraft Heinz is up 1.5%. You get Apple up 1.5%. Stay right there, folks. Come right back.
Are you looking for a way to consistently add winning trades to your portfolio? Tom O'Brien is here to help. Tom O'Brien has been successfully trading markets for over 30 years. A frequent contributor to TD Ameritrade Network and CNBC, Tom O'Brien founded TFNN over 20 years ago to help educate investors just like you. Tom's daily market newsletter, Market Insights, is published every morning when the markets open to give you the competitive informational edge you need to succeed. These newsletters are packed full of Tom's advanced technical analysis and are geared to deliver comprehensive strategies for a successful portfolio. Get Tom O'Brien's newsletter, Market Insights, today and try all of our products and newsletters 30 days risk-free with our money-back guarantee at TFNN.com. TFNN, educating investors.
What's separating you from the most successful men and women on Wall Street? That's right, information. Having all the information gives us the perspective we need to place the right trades at the right time. The TASS Profile Scanner is the premier market profile-based scanner. Powered by its acclaimed TASS proprietary algorithms, this feature-rich scanner instantly filters over 2,500-plus global financial markets, such as stocks, ETFs, commodities, futures, and Forex. This powerful suite of tools leverages instant trade filtering and strategy formulation to show you emerging trades before they happen. For a limited time, you can save $100 off your first month by using the promo code UPGRADE. And you still get a 30-day money-back guarantee, so you have nothing to risk. Level the playing field with the TASS Profile Scanner, which you can find under the Services tab at TFNN.com. Sign up today.
Sharpening your skills as an investor is like getting better at playing a musical instrument. You have to practice, sure, but you also need excellent instruction from experts. At TFNN, you'll get advice and guidance from the authority in technical market analysis. And it's not just dry, tedious text either. TFNN airs live financial content streamed live on TFNN.com and TFNN's YouTube channel with Tiger TV, live every market day from 8:30 a.m. to 4 p.m. Eastern. For free. Each host is an experienced trader and gives their take on the market while taking calls and questions live from around the world. From the moment the market opens until the closing bell sounds, Tiger TV has 8 different shows with expert hosts to help you make the right moves with your money. Watch online at TFNN.com or on TFNN's YouTube channel and become the investor you were born to be. TFNN, educating investors.
Call now, toll free at 1-877-927-6648. Internationally at 727-873-7618.
Welcome back, folks. Dow Industrials right now trading down at 347. We get the NASDAQ up 147. S&Ps are up 42. Let's go to Mike in Long Island. Hey, Mike, what's going on, brother?
Hey, I wanted to know about Salesforce.com. I buy a next month call for a strike 210. What do you think about CRM, Salesforce.com?
Okay, so let's take a look at it. You get Salesforce, you know, bottom line, the low for the year is 184, the high is 311. You get a PE running at 45. They're going to be coming out with numbers. Well, let's see. The next number is $7.4 billion and 95 cents to the bottom line. And that's going to be on June 3rd. Okay, so you got an at-the-money call for this coming month, right? Okay, I see this. Okay. Yeah, I like the setup. I mean, what you have here, Mike, is that you came off the lows, right? The last swing point there had 16 million. You went into that with 12.4, which is not bad. You're pulling back today with 5. Yes, they went with 7. There is 227. Yeah, I think that's a pretty good, you know, pretty good trade, man. So did you get this today at the money of at 210?
Yes, means I bought it. I have the strike for 210 May 22nd call for 210.
And how much did it cost you?
1350.
Oh, so you need 234 to be even.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, right. 1 second. That's 2. Up here. Yeah, I wouldn't stay in this too long then. That's quite a move, you know, for we got what, 20 days? I think it's about 20 days.
No, May 22nd. It's not like in 2 months.
Oh, okay, it's the second month. May 22nd. Okay, hold on 1 second. Oh, okay. Okay, I see. Okay. What I would do with that is this, right? This should move. I mean, you heard me with the market. My take is that the market's going to move this week, next week, coming into window dressing.
Mm-hmm.
And if it doesn't, get out of it. Because my take is that that's where we're at right now, that we have about a, you know, maybe a week and a half to 2 weeks of accelerations on the way up, and then you might go sideways, and, you know, then see ya, don't want to be ya. And if I'm right in the concept of this market wanting to go right back downtown to those lower price points, it'll take everything with them. Okay. You know, because people will be in shock. I mean, it's going to be one of those deals that, you know, you do the bounce, and then all of a sudden the bounce doesn't work. Then all the money people put together on the equities, then they lose it pretty quick. And normally what ends up happening is that the second leg down is faster than the first leg. And this first leg was pretty fast, you know, so, yeah.
So short term, you think it's right now it's a good setup?
Yes, I do. Yes, because it looks to me, just like the S&P, this could be setting up a small ABC structure on the way up. So it already rejected 208 this morning. The volume is going to be light enough. So when you look at this volume, you're going against 12 million. You're only doing 5.9. And if it is a small ABC up, it'll get you, let's see, the A points, 191. The B is 220. So you got what? That's 30. That's 30 points. And if the C is today, you get 238. And you need 228 to break even, I believe. So,
right.
So you'd have some action. And remember, if it is an ABC on the way up, that'll be a straight line move also. So the right now, the B point on this is you need 7 million shares. That would be the high of yesterday, Mike. All right? So
did it go down because of the Adobe earning today?
This has been a very hard stock to trade. You know, I watch this stock a lot, and it's almost like, man, when this trend gets going on the way down, it just doesn't let up. This equity here, you know, let go before the market let go. I mean, this equity, you can see, I just brought up a longer term chart, Mike, that this said, you know, the market topped out in January. This stock topped out the first week of November. You know, so, I mean, it gave everything up. You can see it. I mean, it gave everything up going all the way back to February of 2020. So I'm not quite sure why, because they got a, you know, a good business plan. But I think it's a recalibration of what people are willing to pay for, because even at this price, you're still paying $45 for $1 of earnings. And that's still, you know, fundamentally, that's still not bad, because you can see these growth numbers, man. They're still growing by 23% in America, 33% in Europe, and 24% in, you know, so when you grow like that, folks, and you're, you know, it's a 45-1, that you're really saying that, you know, within 2 years, you're not paying anything, because, you know, you take the growth minus the, you know, the PE, and that's telling you that, hey, you're really not paying that. You continue to grow at 25%, it's a 48 PE, well, guess what? You just paid 28 for it instead of, you know. So I think you got a good setup right now. But as I said, you want to see that move in the next week and a half. Do not stay. And you should be able to get your money out of it then, too, also. Because if it's an ABC up, remember something. Mm-hmm. That when they finish their ABC structure on the way up or the way down, they'll end up doing something different. So don't stay to the party for a long time, because I think it's going to be one of these early parties.
Okay.
Okay, man.
Okay, thanks a lot.
Have a great one. Have a safe one.
Okay, you too. Bye.
And you talk about an early party, folks, okay? The Vice, V-I-C-E, right? If you ever get to see, I've always heard of it, and I only watched it the last couple nights. But you know what they had on last night? This is like wild, man. They had a reporter in the Donbass region of Ukraine on, and they had life there, and it was crazy, because the guy that is the host, he's talking with all the Russian soldiers. The kids, right, you talk about being like out of it. It's really intriguing, actually. So they have a curfew, but in between the curfew, they were showing from 5 to 10 o'clock at night, they were having rave parties, okay? I'm looking at this and saying, this is like, it's hard to comprehend in your own head. You know, you're watching a rave party, literally, you know, a mile away from them, no, 15 miles, 15, 5, 1, 5, away from, you know, people are getting killed. Yeah, it doesn't make a lot of sense, I can tell you that. Let's go to Mike in Puerto Rico. Hey, Mike, what's going on?
Hey, Tom, how's it going?
It's going great, man. Yourself?
Fantastic. I'm wondering, when is your grandson going to start taking outside funds to manage? I want to get on the list.
I like that. I'm telling you.
ADX. ADTX, Tom.
Let's take a look at it. Okay, this is operates a life science company. The low is 32 cents. The high is 395. They don't have revenue. Okay. I'd love to know where you find these things, man.
you don't want to know, Tom.
I know. Listen, you know, when you got off the phone last time, have you bought Vista Gold yet, VGZ?
No, I haven't.
Why not?
I think that was somebody else. This is Phil from Puerto Rico. I called you with Wise Key. I dodged a bullet
there. No, you know, it's so funny about that. Yeah, no, I know.
And it says Mike again.
It's Phil. But my point is that you love all these small stocks. This, okay, so disclosure-wise, folks, I own a lot of this, okay? A lot of Tigers do. But this stock here, it's only a dollar stock. And it's might take, listen, we know that it's a speculation business, but 145's on the agenda. 210's on the agenda, and this stock really has something, though. Like, the ones, you know what I'm saying? I mean, if you like these stocks...
No, you're 100% right. You know what I'm going to do? When I hang up, I'm going to grab some starter shares. You're right. I like these the ones I call in with, because I've had some luck with them. When they get beaten down, I buy them, I put the orders in, I sell the rip. But you're absolutely right.
Cool. Stay right there. Okay, Phil. Stay there. Come right back, okay? Cool, man. Stay right there, folks. We'll come right back.
Are you having fun trading the markets, but having trouble finding like-minded individuals to discuss your trading and investment ideas with? Become an apex predator in the trading markets and join the Tiger's Den Trading Room only at TFNN.com. The Tiger's Den is an exclusive trading room where successful traders from around the world come to exchange trades and ideas. Join the Den and surround yourself with the sharpest minds in the trading world. Subscribers to the Tiger's Den are also the first to have their questions answered live on air and can privately chat with our TFNN hosts live during their shows. Interact with other Tigers and Tigresses as they share trading ideas, news analysis, and discuss the market action all trading day. Subscribe to the Tiger's Den risk-free with our 30-day money-back guarantee and become part of the TFNN trading community. TFNN, educating investors.
You could be making money off the stock market. And if you're already making money off the stock market, you could be making a lot more. Check out TFNN and Tiger TV and get expert investing advice to give you the power to control your financial future. Go to TFNN.com and find the newsletter for you. Whether you're into trading gold, metals, futures, currencies, or options, you'll get advice and analysis to help you seriously get ahead. TFNN also features trading services with a 30-day money-back guarantee for new subscribers, as well as TFNN's Tiger Den Trading Room, trading software, and educational webinars for all trading levels. And make sure you check out Tiger TV for free on TFNN.com or TFNN's YouTube channel for live financial content from 8:30 a.m. to 4 p.m. Eastern on market days. Stop watching on the sidelines while other people get rich and become the investor you were born to be. TFNN, educating investors.
TFNN is excited about our new software charting program, The Art of Timing the Trade Charts. In collaboration with Tom O'Brien and using his best-selling book, The Art of Timing the Trade, Your Ultimate Trading Mastery System, David White has programmed an outstanding piece of software that will complement any trader's methodology. Using this first-of-its-kind program, The Art of Timing the Trade Charts allows you to scan thousands of stocks for Fibonacci formation setups, including Gartley's, ABC's, Butterflies, and much more. The Art of Timing the Trade Charts is designed designed to help you when scouring the markets for stocks just beginning to form the trading patterns that many investors spend days, weeks, or even months searching to find. And right now, we're offering licenses available at only $79 a month. We are so confident that you're going to love this new charting software that we'll even give you a 30-day unconditional money-back guarantee. Don't miss out on this incredible new piece of software. Get your copy of The Art of Timing the Trade Charts today by visiting TFNN.com.
This segment is brought to you by Thinkorswim. For more information, just click the Thinkorswim banner on the front page of TFNN.com.
Welcome back, folks. Dow is down 325, Nasdaq's up 123, S&Ps are up 37. We're talking with Phil from Puerto Rico, and we are talking about ADTX. Yeah, so Phil, what you have here, you have a small ABC up. That's the bottom line. So, you know, this B point was yesterday. The B point is 47 cents. You know, the A point is down here at 34, so you're talking 13 cents. So you get a price projection of 56 cents. Right okay. Now you're at 51.
I appreciate it. And as far as the Vista Gold, Tom, you have forgotten more about the gold market than I'll ever learn in my life. I'm going to take a swing because I'd rather be early than late. The reason I've stayed away from the gold and silver miners, the signal for me has always been when gold itself, the spot market, goes up with the dollar. So that's usually when it's game on for me.
Yeah.
I haven't seen it yet, but I'd rather be early than late. I'm going to grab some starter shares when I hang up.
Yeah. This is a little bit different because they have the licenses for the mine. The mine's expensive. They're looking for a partner. And what they just did, they just hired, basically the Canadian Bank of Canada. So there's action here. That's the bottom line. But.
And Thomas, I'll tell you one thing. If you don't know, nobody knows. So it's worth a swing.
No, that's funny. You know? I don't know about that. But we know how this goes. I mean, you know, I'd like to say, hey, man, this is definitely going up. But we know none of us know that. Okay. But
great.
I'm quite confident. I'm quite confident in this deal.
It couldn't get any better.
You know, that's so. Okay, brother.
I appreciate it. I'll talk to you fellas soon. Have a great one.
Always a pleasure, man. Have a great one. Have a safe one. And I like it, man. We're going to go from the Caribbean up to northern Boston, overlooking the beautiful water in Gloucester, Mass. We got our man Frank. Frank, what's going on?
How are you, Tommy?
I'm doing great, man. Yourself?
Very grudgingly.
Yeah. But guess what? You get the spring coming, man. That clear water up there, all those lobsters are going to be chomping.
yeah, they are. They're chomping for a lot more money right now, I can tell you that.
Oh, I bet they are. Yeah.
Jeez.
Those guys going out every day, that's going to be expensive this year. There's no doubt, man.
Well, yep. There's a guy down the street from me that has a general lobster pound, and he has the biggest one in town. And I asked him, what do you take in a month? And he said, well, the two biggest months are August and September, and he takes in 10,000 to 15,000 lobsters a day.
Wow.
Yeah, I know.
How cool is that, huh? Wow.
Yeah, yes. That's good dough.
That's good dough. It's something I always want. You know what's so funny, Frank and folks, is that, you know, I was in the food business. It's something that I always loved to do. And I saw, when I was in Boston, down the Cape, you've probably seen them, Frank, okay? Listen, folks, this is an idea no matter where you are in the country. And I've only seen, like, two or three of these places, and they all make money hand over fist. And what it is this. They have these new steamers that you can do lobsters literally in, like, a minute and a half, right? So you serve lobster. Yeah. You serve lobster. You serve corn on the cob and draft beer and clam chowder. And that's it. Nothing else, folks, okay? So, and every one of those places, you have lines that are incredible. And they're very easy to do, but you just got to figure out where, Frank was just saying about where you're going to store the lobsters. You have to build something to store the lobsters in, but.
Right.
Good business, man. So, yeah. Rio Tinto, huh?
It can be. I want to take a look at Rio.
Okay.
This has been Weird Wally Wednesday the whole month. I made a mistake and sold out of it and wanted to get back in. It's going up on low volume. What do you think? Is this going to come back down? with the market? Are gold stocks going to, you know, I realize this is general, more general mining, but you think gold stocks will come back down with the market?
So let's do Rio first, and we'll do the gold stocks, all right? Let's take a look at this. So if we do Rio, and this is what the difference is. The difference in Rio, folks, okay, this is a monster Brazilian company that has everything. We're talking about everything. We're talking about copper, gold, iron ore, lead, silver, tin, uranium, zinc, titanium, okay, diamonds, salt, zirconia. I mean, they and then they also own the docks, okay? So they uh-huh. they got a lot going for them. That, yeah. And, you know, the way this is set up, this can be an ABC up, Frank, that high. I mean, that's how this thing, it's going up in tremendously light of volume. High volume, low. But, you know, I mean, a way you could do this is that you could just, okay, so you're going to have a currency conversion when it opens, because that's what all these gaps are. If you look at it, this, folks, this is what all those gaps, these gaps are between the Brazilian market and the Rio, in Brazil versus the U.S. dollar. That's why you see all these gaps, because this is a ADR that trades in the United States. Well, here, let me do it this way. I want to see. Let me bring it up. Rio. There we go. ASA. Oh, no, I'll bring it up in Australia, because that's where they get a lot of this stuff. Let me see what it looks like in Australia. Okay. God bless you. Okay, so bless you. See, the spring's coming, man. That's the allergies.
Yeah, it's here. The pollen's here. Thanks a lot. Sending it up.
Yeah, hey, Frank, do you see what I have up right now? I have Rio Tinto up in Australia, right?
Okay.
And this is setting a small ABC up. That's what it looks like, man. You're going to get flack the day of that downdraft there. What is that? That's the 8th of March? But...
Yeah.
I mean, the way it's set up right now, I would do it now, because I'm sure you heard me that I think the next 10 days you can stay long and just about everything.
Really? Okay.
Yeah, because this S&P looks to me like it wants to go higher. Now let's talk about the gold stocks, okay? So let's bring up Newmont, at least. It looks to me this is the first time that we actually got smoked in the marketplace and these gold stocks really didn't go down. So it's like, okay, it's not that it's a new dynamic. It would make sense. You keep getting a higher gold price. We're at such a high price right now that every dollar that gold goes up, none of these companies had done their numbers on $2,000 gold. These numbers are done on like $1,300, $1,400 gold. So they already stopped making some money, man. Yeah. So.
Yeah. I'm watching. Thank you.
Cooking, brother. Have a great one. Have a safe one. Stay right there, folks. We'll come right back.
Are you in the market for buying or selling real estate in the Bay Area, including the surrounding St. Petersburg, Tampa, and Clearwater markets? Tiger Real Estate LLC is a firm that has extensive experience in the Tampa Bay Area. Whether you're looking to sell your current property for maximum value, or you're in the market for a second home or investment property, Tiger Realty has the experience across all areas of real estate in the Tampa Bay Area to help buyers and sellers make the most informed decisions across all price levels. From the price you should be paying per square foot in certain up-and-coming areas to the type of cash flow investment properties are capable of creating, Tiger Real Estate can help you make the best decision when it comes to all areas of the market. Before you make one of the biggest decisions of your financial future, call Tiger Real Estate LLC today at 727-329-8322 or email us at tiger@tfnn.com. That's 727-329-8322. Call us today.
The technology around us is changing every day. With so much happening, it can seem impossible to keep up with all the information. David White's investment newsletter, The Technology Insider, is designed to give you all the information you need to understand the technology that shapes today's markets and tomorrow's future. David White has made his living staying on the cutting edge of technology. His weekly newsletter will give you specific recommendations for value tech stocks, as well as entry prices, target prices, and stops to set for each trade. Dave delivers his weekly newsletters every Friday with updates throughout the week. You can get the Technology Insider at TFNN.com for only $37.50. Sign up for David's newsletter, The Technology Insider, and get an inside look at everything the technology sector has to offer. Try it risk-free today with our 30-day money-back guarantee. TFNN, educating investors.
Biotech is booming, but for how long? Whether you think the biotech bull has room to run or has run its course, trade LABU or LABD. Direction's daily S&P Biotech 3x bull and bear ETFs. Visit directioninvestments.com/biotech today. An investor should consider the investment objectives, risks, charges, and expenses of the Direction shares carefully before investing. The prospectus and summary prospectus contain this and other information about Direction shares. To obtain a prospectus or summary prospectus, please contact Direction shares at 866-476-7523. The prospectus or summary prospectus should be read carefully before investing. An investment in the funds is subject to risk, including the possible loss of principal. The funds are designed to be utilized only by sophisticated investors such as traders and active investors. Distributor Foreside Fund Services, LLC.
Call now, toll free at 1-877-927-6648. Internationally at 727-873-7618.
Tom O'Brien.
Welcome back, folks. Dow's down at 400, Nasdaq's off 158, S&P's off 49. Let's go to Keener in Dallas, Texas. Keener, what's going on, brother?
How you doing, man?
I'm doing great, man. Yourself?
I'm fine.
I haven't heard that voice for a while. That's good. I'm glad you're doing good, man.
I did it. I'm doing fine. Good. I survived a cancer bout.
You said you survived a cancer bout?
I survived a bad cancer bout, but I'm fine.
So what type of cancer was it?
Malignant melanoma.
Okay, man. And you're alive and you're kicking and...
Yes, sir, I am. I'm back in the saddle again.
Well, congratulations, man. That is something else. Wow.
Well, I always tell everybody, the Lord was kind to me.
How cool is that, huh?
Yeah. Hey, listen, I wanted to ask you about UEC. I see an ABC, and I wanted to ask you if I had my ABC points right.
Okay, I'm ready.
I'm using a candle on the dailies on the 24th of February, going up to the 15th of the 10th of March, and coming down to the 15th of March and coming up from there. Is that a good read?
Oh, that is a good read. Here, let's look at that. Let me mark that out. You know, it is. It is for sure.
Yeah, I want to see if that's an ABC because I just put some more money back. I've been in it 2 or 3 times and I made some money and got out here when it touched the top and I thought I'd get back in.
Okay, so let's do this. So that did a 0.618 retracement. And so, if you're watching Tiger TV, folks, the way I set this up, you can see the A to B leg, and then I just put the Fibonacci sequence on it. So it went to a 0.618, so that's still fine. That's an ABC up, man, that's for sure. Now, let me just see.
That's what I'm using right there. That's the first ABC. I'm just watching you draw it right now.
Yeah, exactly. So... Okay, so the swing point had 25 million. We got up there with 21 on Monday, and today it failed. So, right there.
Well, it failed on lighter volume, it's lighter volume than. I was just wondering whether or not it's going to go side. I think it's going to consolidate a while here and then go on up. I didn't know.
Yeah, no, I agree. I'm just trying to get a space to get you back in. No, I agree. See where I get the cursor right now on the $4.70? That's where, so picture today, it went into the high volume, couldn't handle the price, right? That's kind of how this works, right? So you get a failure in price and volume. And what that means, folks, is that you've gone over the highs. You close underneath them, you're going to have lighter volume. That being said, when you see that big day like you saw on Monday, this is going to get rerun again, okay? So I would, if you can get into like 470, you'd love to see that come back to 470 and reject the high. That 470 was the high, 398 was the low there. And if that's what you have, then, I'd stay right there because then it would gun for the highs again. And then, I mean, the routine. If it has the volume, well, then you got action, man. Oh, look at this. Okay, hey, you definitely want to do this. I just put this on a monthly, and it's the volume's way over on the monthly already. It's a confirmed it's a confirmed ABC structure on the monthly.
Well, so the pullback point for you would be 470.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh well, I got in too early.
No. Listen, it's not that you got in too early. I'm just saying that the you know, when you failed like that, it can get to 470. If you're already in, I'd stay in because this monthly chart is a beauty. This monthly chart is saying that, hey, man, you know, it hit the 535. The other spike up here is 570. But that's saying this thing does want to run to like $7, man. You can see
that's
it's...
That's what I thought.
Yeah.
That's what I thought. But I went back and I made some money in it in the leg from about the 15th on up. I made some money in there in and out, day trading it. And then this morning, I guess this afternoon, I got a little greedy and got back in.
That's all right. That's all right. But you can see on a monthly basis, man, this is a beautiful setup on a monthly basis, man. Yeah.
How's it look on the weekly?
Let me put that baby on the weekly. There we go. And on a weekly basis, you know, it's still, I always like to see. Okay, so on a weekly basis, 2 weeks ago, we were pushing into the swing point with 133 million, and the swing only had 56. That's an equity that wants higher price. Yes. Yeah. You always like to see the push into the swings with expanded volume, and that's what you have.
Well, so I guessed it right, and I just got back. I was reading it, but I got in a little early again. I guess I got too eager.
Yeah, we all do that. That's not a big... The cool thing is understanding why you get in and you have an ABC structure. And if it works, that's great. If it doesn't work, that's you know, it's not as great. But
I know why I got in. I was day trading it on the 1 minute and 3 minute bars, and I saw some volume acceleration. I was like, oh, it's going to go. So I jumped in. Because, you know, the 1 and 3 minute bars will get you excited.
And listen, man, I got a 10-minute. I can see the bar. You're probably talking about a 10:50 this morning, right?
Yeah, I jumped in. I said, oh, man, well, I got in. I took profit on that and then pulled back, and I went back in.
Yeah. So, hey, look, watch this now. I got it on a 10-minute, right? And so this is pretty cool, folks, okay? You had the big wide price spread bar. It went from 10:16 to 10:29. You pull back with light volume. This, before the close right now, even, you know, 15 minutes, this wants to pop up to somewhere about like even 513. And if that's what you got, it's going to be sweet because then you are going to have that rejection of 502.
I've got a support line drawn across at the 502, and it's been testing it for about an hour and it hadn't taken it out.
Exactly.
And usually when they test and test and test and test and they don't take it out, they're either going to break through it eventually or they're going to go up.
That's it. Yeah.
And so I went ahead and got in. I got in at 5:15.
Okay.
A little high. I got in on that first wave down on this last, you know, about 1 o'clock your time.
Yes.
And I got in early.
That's no big deal, man. Well, listen, man, right. I'm glad you're getting better. That is a beautiful thing. And let's see what happens with this trade, man. You're growling a problem. That's all that freaking matters.
I like this one.
Good. Awesome, brother.
All right. Thank you, man.
Have a great one, man. Have a safe one. Let's go take a look at Marvell. MRVL for a couple of the Tigers out here. You got Marvell Technologies. The low is out here, $40. The high is 93. You're trading at $69 right now. Let's see what we got here. Okay. These are all setting up pretty good, man. I better be right in this context because they're all setting up like little ABCs. So you went down, you went up, you pulled back. Okay, so you're off the high. I'm going to put this out of 6 months for a second. Well, I mean, Marvell looks, you can see what's happening. You're pulling back with light volume. You get, you know, I mean, Marvell, you know, if you can buy it at $65, that'd be a good deal. If you're already in it, more than likely it's 60. Yeah, it's already at the 69.37. So when that happens, it can get to the 65.97 pretty quick. MRK, let's go take a look at Merck out here. So, Merck, that's trading 79. This is a consolidation, and Merck's the top of the consolidation. I wouldn't be buying Merck. This is a big consolidation. And the reason you know it's a consolidation, see all the gaps, folks? When you gap up and gap down, that's a signal of a consolidation. Coming right back.
Sharpening your skills as an investor is like getting better at playing a musical instrument. You have to practice, sure, but you also need excellent instruction from experts. At TFNN, you'll get advice and guidance from the authority in technical market analysis. And it's not just dry, tedious text either. TFNN airs live financial content streamed live on TFNN.com and TFNN's YouTube channel with Tiger TV. Live every market day from 8:30 a.m. to 4 p.m. Eastern. For free. Each host is an experienced trader and gives their take on the market while taking calls and questions live from around the world. From the moment the market opens until the closing bell sounds, Tiger TV has 8 different shows with expert hosts to help you make the right moves with your money. Watch online at TFNN.com or on TFNN's YouTube channel and become the investor you were born to be. TFNN, educating investors.
You might think that if you want to be successful at trading in the stock market, you're going to need a crystal ball. After all, it's impossible to predict the future, right? Like any endeavor in life, before you decide it's impossible, get some advice from the experts. You might find that it's not so impossible after all. For daily market overviews that give you direction on the key indices, selective stocks, and commodities, subscribe to the Opening Call newsletter at TFNN.com. The Opening Call newsletter is written by Basil Chapman, creator of the trading methodology known as the Chapman Wave. The Chapman Wave up-down sequence gives you an edge in identifying price turns, finding the peaks and valleys in stock prices. Get the Opening Call newsletter by Basil Chapman in your inbox every day. First-time subscribers also get a 30-day money-back guarantee. If you're not satisfied, let us know, and you'll get a full refund within 30 days of signing up. TFNN.com, educating investors.
Are you looking for a secured investment which pays you on a monthly basis? The Tiger First Mortgage Program may be the program for you. The best rate on a 5-year CD in the country right now, according to Bankrate.com, is paying 1% per year or $1,000 per $100,000 invested. The Tiger First Mortgage Program pays 7% per year, paid monthly, on secured, high-value, buildable properties in St. Petersburg, Florida. The investment is for 4 years, paying 7% per year or $7,000 per $100,000 invested. Your investment is secured by high-value real estate in St. Petersburg, Florida. Your investment can be anywhere from $100,000 to $500,000. Do you want to make $1,000 per year on $100,000 invested or $7,000 per year on a secured Tiger First mortgage? The Tiger First Mortgage Program may be just the program for you. The Tiger First Mortgage Program pays 7% per year, paid monthly. For more information, you can call 877-518-9190. That's 877-518-9190.
Don't forget, you can listen to TFNN live on your mobile device 24 hours per day. Go to TFNN.com, then hit Watch Tiger TV. That's TFNN.com, then hit Watch Tiger TV.
Welcome back, folks. We had a Tiger ask about platinum group metals. The lows, $1.40, the highs, $5.34. This is an exploration company. I just want to, this company here, folks, I want to show you something. Do not buy this company. I know this company. I know this company from doing the gold reports and doing the gold shows. Let me show you something here. Watch this. Put this on a daily. I'm going to bring this back 30 years so you can see how this shakes out. You see this company right here? You bring it back 30 years, you see it where it says $500 in 2007, and then you see that it says $280. This company here is a total ripoff, bottom line. They rip everyone off. They don't make any money. They keep pushing stock out. They had a booth right next to us. And I'm going back 20 years, but I remember talking to the CEOs. Yeah, stay away from it. Don't touch it. HIMX. This is, okay, so... this is a design manufacturer integrated circuits. The low is $9, the high is $17.30. Okay, so this is picking its head up. Yeah, I mean, this, you know, this can run to $13. It came down hard, so $13 is game. And then if you look at the indices, right, And this answers the question about, even when I was talking with Keena from Dallas, what I would do is this. So I get the DIA up, right? What you want to do, folks, is this. Take the low to the high, and the low that I'm talking about is not the low. It's where we come off that bottom there in March 8th, and do a 0.38 true retracement on them, okay? So that's saying that we're going to come down a little bit more, okay? And that would probably be the B point, a C point of an ABC structure on the way up. Right now, the diamonds are at, 340 is the 0.382. And that's the way that I would handle that when you're looking at individual stocks. Always remember, folks, the bear can claw your heart out, the bull can run you over, and thank God there's always another trade. Health, happiness, and prosperity. Have a great night, folks. Have a safe night. Thanks for joining us out here. Come back and join Tommy tomorrow morning. 9 o'clock kicks us off. Great show. Have a great one, folks. Have a safe one. Yeah, look at them, folks.